Hey, went on a hunt through the station to upgrade our tuner. I think we can escape.
Coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you?
I hate leaving him. So long, Stinky Station. Hopefully I'll never see you again.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
I'm fixing the engine on this ship.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Unicidora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Unicidora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
I guess this is the guy we talked to earlier in the prison cell. Reaper, quickly, burn it.
Taylor? Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Added report. Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and, we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
That's so sad.
Destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
It is hard to argue against his point. Those monsters need to die, even if we all perish too.
Monsters not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
I think we might be toast.
I think that was too late.
console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
That's a big relief. Phew.
Oh God. You did it. Something's happening. I don't understand. Primary system.
It was nice knowing you, Muffin.
Fuck. Marlo forced an overload. The ship's gonna tear itself apart.
We're dead. Poor Taylor. Break a leg! Run for it! We're cooked, Goose. Run. We barely made it out. Freaking great. Now we are back on the stinky station.
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisador blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky.
We are crashing into the gas giant.
I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrents is our only way off this. The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Seats and security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No, comms are still out. Stay clear of them though. They're dangerous and desperate.
I heard somebody over here. Let's blow him away with our shotgun.
I'm imagining things.
Muffin, remember that there are tons of very angry monsters around. We better be careful.
You okay?
Listen, Marlo's permissions are still logged at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrents, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. We should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
That dude has saved us like 5 times already. We owe him a beer.
I can't get past the lockdown.
Keep on it. That ship's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in. Try your codes again. Okay. Okay.
Lots of tricky hacking was done. We need to move faster. I think we're on a serious time limit here.
Ricardo, I found them.
No, Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrent's position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
Rip, hurry! All hell's gonna break loose when Sebastopol starts to fall.
Trying every number combination. I swear, don't leave me alone on this station. Oh my god.
Oh god. Ricardo. Oh no.
Running for it, that Mr. Monster is super close. Sucker, better luck next time. Great, there's another one over here. Muffin, here's the plan. We distract it and run. With my typical luck, that monster will run right onto us. Heck off, Stinky. Are you going to move today? Sweet, let's look for anywhere else to go. Elevator to the rescue. That was a bit too easy. Heck off. Stinky Station, you're a pile of trash. Am I really dying like this? Flaming jerk robos, I'm going to shoot this one. Crud. There's a chance. Let me go. That's right. Now I'm blowing you to pieces. You have to be kidding me. How am I not dead? You've jerked around long enough, Robo Jerk. Used up so many bullets. Heck it. Robos learned a lesson today. Don't mess with us. It is super scary. Muffin, remember that the station is crashing into that gas giant.
Thank you.
thought I heard something? Let's throw a flare, just to be safe. Holy hammock! Monsters are all over. Lucky that it went into the vent. Monster is back. Let's hide. Time to distract it. Worked perfectly. Awesome. Now we need to hide until it leaves. I'm doing pretty dang good. Hello, please leave. Just need to get the forklift working. Noise might bring the monster back, let's be careful. Where the heck am I meant to go? I figured it out. I'm scared and stressed. This is intense. Thinking this difficulty has a hidden timer, can't tell how long until we crash into the gas giant. I'm wasting time that we don't have. Freaking face huggers. Right, let's head to the terminal. This is the guy that got so many people killed.
Orbital stabilizer
Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
To check. Holy hoop, that was way too close. Now we have to move in a faster manner. We are back in the area from my outro, very cool. Can we make it? It was a worthy attempt. Just need to move much faster. Hacking time. This station is pure hell.
Personnel
If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
That's it.
Time to Molotov these jerks. Not fooling me. I know how this game works. Scratch that. I suck. Running for my life. They are chasing us. I made it. You have to be kidding me? Screw you, game. I won. Game over, I guess. No way. Don't tell me I'm impregnated with one of those monsters. Get out of here. I'm not seeing a dead face hugger on the ground anywhere. I think we might be okay.
Fuck!
Let's shoot them. Burn you, little bastard. Weird. Death by faulty elevator again? Just have to make it past here without eating a train to the face.
Through here.
This time I'm loaded with fuel. Such a dumb death. Running out of time. Muffin, we are crashing into the gas giant. This whole experience feels surreal. At least we get a spectacular view. Muffin, we're going to ride a space station straight into a gas giant.
I'm here, Relaine.
There should be two priming mechanisms to unlock the manual release.
I see them.
Thank you.
I think I understand. Okay, let's be quick. Hopefully I understand the sequence correctly. Thank you for hanging out and helping me get through Alien Isolation on Nightmare. We did it. Didn't picture that we would, but we did.